here. Watching some of the activity here, and I was trying to figure out what these things were with the big pyramid crane. You realize they are just that, cranes loaded on these little barges. And what they do is they load different commodities and whatnot. Looks right here now, looks like a lot of steel down here. So there's a big wholesale market over here. There's lots of traffic out there. These particular cranes are dotted all over the harbor. Tons of these little things. Another one right behind him. There's another one right there. They're loading that container. These guys are scrambling around to get that container hooked up. They didn't waste any time. Wow. All right. That's quite the adapter too. Okay, double hook inside. Looks like it can take two at a time, maybe. Busy port down here. Very busy port. See, it's a bit foggy today, and there's a little bit of traffic down there. Barge is coming in. Looks like this guy, he's already thinking of moving here, or maybe he's just... Well, this guy's leaving, I think, because it looks to me like he's got his last one off. He's looking for the perk. Some of the traffic out here, this is where I'm on Kowloon, though I'm looking across at, I'm not sure where I am actually relative to. There could be a little island, and then there's Hong Kong to the left of me, I'm not sure. I know this is Kowloon, so. Get it out. Not hanging around. Get it out of here. Quick unload. Train's coming around again. I'm going to unload this guy. The outside guy is getting unloaded first, I guess. He's closest. Get somebody else in here. Of activity here in Hong Kong, kind of a mini container port, you know, like compact ships and whatnot. I'll just show you this fishing boats out here. Looks like they're loaded up with products. There are probably ocean going trawlers or whatnot coming here and get loaded up there. That guy's leaving, and I seen something in behind him. He might be thinking of coming in.